Hallo allemaal, leuk te kijken naar deze nieuwe video. We gaan verder waar we bij zijn gebleven met Whisper. Dus gaan we dat maar even doen. Oké, prima. Doe maar lekker. Okay,
in time races, we have to follow a set of checkpoints. Sometimes there even is a time limit.
Ga wel makkelijk dit zeg. Sprint. Oei. Ah, wat jammer.
Faster windstorm.
You're already back. Obviously, you still find your way around here.
Okay. Nice. Miss News.
I'm happy to have you back.
I'm happy to be back too. Did you happen to see Sam? I wanted to say hello to him actually.
No. I don't know where he is either. If he hasn't cleaned out the stables before Mrs. Kaltenbach returns though, he'll
any idea where he might be?
Drove off with his tractor earlier. Maybe he took a nap somewhere.
Okay, I'll take Windstorm and look for the sleepyhead.
I've marked Sam's favorite spot for you. You should be able to find him there. I hope.
Dan gaan we dan weer. Zoek toch naar Sam.
Find all of the requested objects that are hidden within the marked area.
That is hier is hij niet. Oh, spring gaat heel fout.
We must be really close.
Oké. Stormend heeft niveau 2 bereikt. Zou steeds beter. Welke eigenschappen zullen we nu verbeteren?
Windstorm has 4 attributes that influence his performance. Speed, stamina, agility, and resilience. Increase speed if you want to ride faster with Windstorm. Increase stamina if you want to do longer sprints with Windstorm. Increase agility if you want to ride tighter turns with Windstorm.
increase resilience if you want Windstorm to tire more slowly. The amount of available points is shown on the bottom right
side. To spend an attribute point, we can activate the plus icon next to
it. If we are not satisfied with our choice, we can activate the minus icon to reset our choice. Don't worry, there is no wrong choice. Each ability improves your riding. Base your choice on your personal preference.
Ja, ik wil eigenlijk wat iets wat beter kan galopperen, denk ik. Ja. Ik denk dat ik ga doen.
The track leads from the paddock to the lake and back. Can you beat your best time from back in the days with Windstorm?
Sure, ga lekker racen. Volgens mij hangt mijn game vast. Oké, dat doet het weer. Nou, ik ben samen met mijn spook. En dan een dikke vette leg spike. Oh jee, ik zit vast.
Not bad at all. The two of you become even faster. From now on, you can always challenge yourself to beat your current best time and improve it.
Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Iets nieuws. Ik denk dat ik even de paard ga verzorgen. Ik ga niet even borstelen. En hij is wel heel erg vies. Nou, dat gaat niet echt makkelijk.
Be careful, Mika.
Ouch, jemig.
Be gentle.
Ja, weet het ook goed. Een beetje moeilijk om met de controle te spelen.
That's the stiff brush. Take the other one.
Your hide is shiny as new, Windstorm.
Andere hoofd. Yeah. Ik speel met de controller. Het is een beetje moeilijk.
You can frolic around again.
Looks like Windstorm would like to go for a ride. Windstorm's already perfectly nurtured.
All right.
Look. Nee, ik wil spelen.
Okay. Back to the stables now.
Away with you. Search for new adventures. Windstorm is perfectly comfortable. You cannot put any hay here, Mika. No, Mika. Not here.
Lekker verzorgen.
Enough spring cleaning for today, Winston.
Looks like Winston would like to go for a ride.
Sure. I'm not Winston. I'm Sam Prather.
Winston for the Kaltenbach Classics?
Sure. That really sucked. Fortunately, your grandfather created an individual training program just for us.
Yeah, he'd already noticed back then that the two of you weren't meant for tournaments.
That's true. We did well anyway. I think I'll practice jumping with Winston again.
The old training obstacles should still be there.
Perfect. See you later then.
Okay, how about this one?
Training obstacles and place them all over the area. Go on, try.
Okay, how about this one? Nou, perfect sprong in de hele tijd, oké. Okay. We gaan deze nog doen en dan stokken.
Yes, boss. It's beautiful around there. Why are you asking?
Well, I have a new set of errands for you.
Cool. I'm all ears.
I've seen you fiddling around with this cell phone of yours. Why don't you use it to take a couple of pictures?
Well, the signal out here is so poor anyway that I can't use my phone for anything else.
Well, there are so many great motifs around here. I will point you in the general direction, but then you have to find the motif on your own. Once you have found the motif, you have to stop close enough to take a picture. Every picture you successfully take will be put in your photo book afterwards, where you can watch it.
Ready when you are, boss.
Neem een foto bonus. Ik ga die bonus starten. The area around Colton Bakkestein. Ik ga die ook eens in mijn foto's te maken. Toen hebben we bij de volgende aflevering dan. Oeh, dat is mistig. Maar mag niet op, leuk. Oh. Ik had verkeerd ingestuurd. Daar moet ik heen. Gewoon lekker afsnijden. Ja, sorry pa. Sorry. Waarom nog één? Ach, was zo. Beetje moeilijk als je niet zo snel kan, helaas. Mag ik niet hier nu op? Nice. Springtraining foto. Ik denk dat het de einde van deze video is. En ik hoop dat je deze video leuk vond. En tot de volgende keer. Spijt me dat de game vast hield, trouwens. Spijt me, maar ik kan ook niks doen. Dus, bye bye.